I see what I'm doing. Thank you for that.
Crossover. But it was not really on.
So you just have to excuse this proud grandma, saying happy birthday to Jane. Looking forward to what God is going to do in her and through her in the years to come. I remember watching a video the first time Joseph and Grace sang with Rachel. And Rachel was 9 years old at Christmas time. I still have a video. I post it on Facebook every
year.
Special memories. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope that SVN is creating special memories for you. That you can remember a time frame that the Spirit of God moved, helped, strengthened, transformed. Maybe you were filled with the Holy Spirit. Maybe you were saved. Maybe you had a revelation, an illumination of what the message of the cross is. You heard the truth.
Lord, yeah, and believe.
You responded to it. If that's true about you, we are asking for your help today. If you're a part of that group, we want to thank you for responding appropriately and letting God do in your life and the life of so many others what he's done through SBM and through Jimmy Swaggart Ministries over the years. So we're waiting to hear from you. Get to that phone, 888-768-3401. Go online, www.sunlighttv.com, and do your very best. We're going to take our bottom of the hour break. When we come back, we'll have about 30 minutes left on our shift to jump this up over 100,000. We need to do that. We'll do it with your help. God bless, and we'll be right back.
Bless you, too. Thank you, listening to you.
Study library enhancing the depth of understanding
good Bible college, spiritually minded, academically sound. Every month, the message of the cross travels all over the world because of you and your faithful support. For your ongoing help, we have several offers that we know will be a blessing to you or a loved one. The Cross and Dove Lavelle Pin, featuring the ministry's long-standing and local compliment, any Christian's testimony. The Cross and Dove Necklace, this beautiful pendant offered in gold or silver, will be one more way to share your faith in the cross of Christ with others. Thank you for your support in our mission to reach the world, and may the Lord richly bless you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Pastor Gabriel Stark, and we've got a very special book over. Three books written by my grandfather, Evangelist Jimmy Swaggart. Each one of these books gives a detailed representation of the message of Jesus Christ and crucified. In fact, these three books are some of the cornerstones of the books that we have available here at the ministry. The first was entitled, The Message of the Cross. The second, Brother Swaggart, Why Doesn't the Cross Work for Me? And third, Brother Swaggart, here is my question about the cross. Ladies and gentlemen, these are books that you need in your library. You can see the information right there on the screen. You can see the pricing information as well. If you want to know more about the message of Jesus Christ and crucified, get these books right now. You will not be disappointed.
Y'all been bad evil. We skipped. Let's see what I'm doing. Just stay peace, though.
$250 and requesting the song of the Foot of the Cross by Rachel.
And I.
Thomas in Shadertown, Pennsylvania.
Lord, thank you.
Anonymous in Illinois, $600. Stephen Lorraine in Covington, Georgia, $215. And then we have Peggy in Europe, Georgia, giving $500.
All right, very good. 25 minutes to the top of the hour. Let's cross that $100,000 mark. Dot that number and other information. Yes, sir. Call toll-free number in the U.S. 1-888-768-3401 on the international numbers. We'll scroll at the bottom of the screen. Or go online, safe and secure at www.sunlifetv.com.
come on.
$200. Bar
Robert in Willa and Decatur, Georgia, 25. Anna in Willstown, Pennsylvania, $200. And we have Antoinette in Rutherford, New Jersey, 50. Ruth in Millington, Tennessee, $200. Patricia in Springfield, Missouri, 200. Kathleen in Sugarland, Texas, giving 100. We have Rosie in Montebello, California, giving $100. Virginia in Lacey, Washington, the Media Church River, giving 50. Barbara in Hagerstown, Maryland, is giving $100. And said she's given this in honor of Jane's 10th birthday. We have Juana in Benefit, California, $100. Barbara in Parks, Louisiana, 70. And Teresa Ann from Crawfordsville, Indiana, $250, wishing Jane a happy birthday.
Hey, man, thank you for that. I'll pass it on to her when I see her. 2001 will cross over 100,000 months. So, gentlemen, you're going to get back. So please get to that phone, get to that in the U.S. call 1-888-768-3401. If Maxwell's at the bottom of the screen, or go on to Safe and Security, www.semitv.com.
No, it's true. Instead of my answer, Lord, thank you. Sure. But Bob don't say that. That's foolish, and it's only love animals.
Blessing to you. know.
Thank you.
wearing
prayers as we endeavor to raise $4 million to pay for television time around the world. Last month we raised it. This month it's seemingly going to be a little harder, so I
could
need your prayers.
Pray
for us, the Lord to give us knowledge, wisdom, and keep and give us the strength to do this, and pray that the Lord will touch people's hearts and they'll begin to respond and yield to the work of God. Let's pray for just a moment. Now, Heavenly Father, thank you for this opportunity today. It's just a pleasure to be in your presence. We sense it so precious in the studio today. And thank you for this opportunity. Thank you for this opportunity to raise funds to pay for our
children
around the world. I ask that today,
you know, I can't get nobody to pray with.
That you would touch the people that tune in with this broadcast. They can sense and feel your presence. And Lord,
but who cares?
I will remind you that with your presence we can do nothing. But with your presence we can do all things. Be with us and touch the hearts and the minds of the viewers that will tune in and listen to this programming. Lord, help us to raise the $4 million. That is needed to pay for television time around the world. And we thank you for this opportunity. And Father, we give you praise and we give you glory. And anoint us tonight. Anoint the people as they tune in. We ask it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I want to thank Kathy in Vanport, Ohio, $200. Asking prayer for unsaved loved ones in Israel. President Trump, and she said, please mention Bill and Kathy. Okay, Kathy, I did that. I got Bill in there, so we appreciate your gift of $200. And Tom and Pamela,
418, they dumbasses, these evil asses. Best said.
And Elizabeth in London, England, United Kingdom, $88.13. She has an unspoken prayer request. She's praying for world salvation for Israeli and for the Israeli war. Cheryl in Nathalie, Virginia, $200. Beverly in Houston, Texas, $325. Asking prayer for family, SBN, USA, and Israel. Sharon in Lake Stevens, Washington, Media Church member, $100, and ask a prayer for the salvation for loved ones and healing from cancer. And this is Rayetta in Lewiston, Idaho, $500, and ask a prayer for good health for her husband. Sandra in Rossville, California, $200, and ask a prayer for her health. She said God helped her come out of a coma. Praise God for that, Sandra. That's marvelous. And this is Greg in Dunbar, West Virginia.
She taking giving step away. The woman engaged her.
Asking prayer for his family's salvation. And then this is Dorothy in District Heights, Maryland. Media Church.
Lord, I want to see the child's mother. The other evil one.
$20 and asking prayer for himself. Wanda and Pastor.
beat the ass out of Brandon. Is she ready to do more evil? Children too.
And she wants to hear a song by Joseph and Jane.
Yeah.
And Dorothy and Glenn in North Dakota, $100, and asking prayer for her and the family and Donald Trump. And Janie in Lexington, Kentucky, $100. She appreciates SBN. It blesses her and her family. And Vera in Palestine, Texas, $100, asking prayer for their family's salvation. Yvonne in Houston, Texas, $300, and asking prayer for America. Andrew in Dale Ford, Victoria, Australia, $50, and asking prayer for his health. Joseph and Mabel in Midland, Virginia, $500. And James and Martha in New Brunsfield, Texas, Media Church members, $50, asking prayer for our nation. This is anonymous, $765, and asking prayer for the family. Guadalupe in El Paso, Texas, $200, asking prayer for her health. And this is anonymous from Chessington, England, United Kingdom, $50.36, asking prayer for her children as well as for herself. And Julius in Denver, Colorado, $200. Kathy in Senator, Arkansas, $150. And then this is Dennis and Roberta in Clayton, Kansas, $100, and asking prayer for a healing touch for Dennis. Mary Van in Sacramento, California, Media Church member, $100, has a broken ankle that needs healing. Rita in Du Bois, Pennsylvania, $100. Then this is Betty in Bedford, Ohio, $50. She wants to hear a song by Tommy Bates. This is What Heaven Means to Me. And she's asking prayer for healing for her body. And then this is Stella in Clovis, California, $150. Asking prayer for her health, especially her back. Linda in Dexter, Maine, $500. And asking prayer for her sister-in-law to have a good surgery. And this is anonymous. Greensboro, North Carolina, they're giving $100, asking prayer for complete healing and a miracle for those that are battling cancer. Brenda in Waterloo, Texas, $300, and she's asking prayer for the Lord's help on a big decision she must make. Joanne in Tomball, Texas, a media church member, giving $600 tonight and asking prayer for peace in Israel. Shirley in Dauphin, Missouri, $200 and asking prayer for salvation for family members and her nephew that has cancer. And then this is Joyce in Berks, I believe that is United Kingdom, $125. I'm asking prayer for a brother that needs healing from lung cancer, as well as needs prayer for salvation. And this is Larry in Mesa, Tennessee, giving $60 tonight. And thank the Lord for that. Thank the Lord for that. I tell you what we're going to do. We're getting very close to break time, so we're going to go ahead and break. Go to a quick break, and then we're going to be back. Nikki has some slips. She's going to be ready to go, ladies and gentlemen. Right after the break, going to let Josh give you that telephone number. If you don't already know what it is, you need to go to that phone. Give us a call right now. We need to hear from you. We are working our way in. this ship. So we need your help. We need your prayers. We need your financial help. And Josh, if you give those telephone numbers, and I'll tell you what, let's go ahead and pray for the prayer requests that have come in as well.
Absolutely, yes. Let's do that. Heavenly Father, Lord, we come to you, Jesus, with thanksgiving and praise. We lift up before you every need that has come in. Nothing is too great for you. And Lord, we ask in faith and we believe you right now, especially in regards to healing, that you would move by your mighty power and heal those who need it in their physical bodies. And we give you the praise, we give you the glory in all things. In Jesus' name we ask you to say it, amen. And amen. You can go to that phone call, 888-768-3401, or log on to sunlighttv.com.
Understanding in God's Word. As we continue our mission to reach the world, we earnestly Church of the Cross is that which I believe the Holy Spirit is presently saying to the church. Hear what the Spirit says to the church, our Lord said. Now, the message of the cross is that message, that word. I have three books here that you need as a child of God. Brother Swagger, why doesn't the cross work for me? Well, people don't understand that I've done what you said to me, and it still didn't work. You need to see what this book says about it. The message of the cross, I'll promise you this, you'll be glad you got it. And then, Brother Swagger, here's my question about the cross. These three books, every believer needs them in your Christian library. For a gift of $200 to help us take the gospel to the world, we'll send these three books to you. I look forward to hearing from you.
Be is struggling to get in, trying to get in like me. Just foolishness. Lord Jesus, thank you. Just foolishness. Lord, thank you. She slumped over the wheel even though she's not driving. She had a bro. Just foolishness. Trying to raise both her legs up and what? Go sit down at the cross and take Mecca's dumb ass with you. And that badass little boy. Lord Jesus, that was a good one. It was foolishness. Talk about a struggle. Talk about big screen. Look at this mess. She taking out stuff the lady just brought today. And watch how she get in the car. She tried to get in the car like me, lifting both legs. She can't do that. She's still out of breath. And this was about 4:15. Somewhere around that time, 4:15. Well, you know, it's p.m. May the 14th. Look, she's taking this big bag out. That's where the woman brought her stuff. He wanted to bring his dumb ass over here. He's just as dumb and high as they are. Mecca's still upstairs. She was stomping around after she left. That's all she can do because nobody loves her. She only wanted by the police. And only the police. Can't say she don't. She's not. Look at his dumb ass. He was definitely trying to come over here. Just fools for me. Because that's what they taught him, death. But he couldn't go get his toy from the boy, but he come over here to harass me. The baby is his brother. Well, yeah, because they have the same mother, still the brother. And I say the father, too. But just didn't care nothing about neither one of them. She ain't been over here before, she She's been lying, cheating, and stealing, getting stuff from people, but not family. Because they have nothing. But they'll do dope with her. And come over to act a fool. And bring they bunch of church whole classroom. And steal counting of children. That's foolishness. But look who their mother. She abandoned them, so why not? They can't help but to abandon theirs. And do dope with them. And around them. Look at that big ass. This is the evil one that stay up above me, do all the stomping. And you see Mech on the 20-something minute video and his dumb ass. Just all evil. She's the 3D of sin. Ain't no other way of saying that. Just pure evil. Nobody come get him. A woman brought her a bunch of stuff yesterday. But she would have, she was throwing down yesterday too. What, she each and every other day? Well, each day. I don't mean, well, that I said it right, each and every day. I think I said each and every other day, but it's every day, all day. Dropping. Her and Mecca was just gone dropping it. They do that every day. Even when he at school or sometime about two. Then when they come home late night, dropping, you'll hear the video where they up. And more gonna go up. Somebody else got the baby. But watch your big ass try to get in with raising both her legs like I do. It shows she constantly watching me. I got a right to watch her because she threatened me. Harassed me. And video everybody that comes, I got a right. Oh boy, I hear you. And then she thinks she, somebody should wait on her. Who won't wait on her big ass? And that was her mother. Her mother don't come in some, but I don't say nothing bad about her mother. But she don't come in acting a fool. You don't even hear her walking on the floor, really. But her big ass, she do, and that's his big ass. If they do, they dope. She don't bring in food. The lady may be giving her food gift cards to get food. But she don't buy food. She go out and get that little white bag. Look how many videos you see of her. Months you see that. She can't go to the food pantry. She just wasting time here. Oh, this one I paused. Did I? Yeah, watch her. She's struggling. Wait, no lie. She's struggling to get her big ass in there. That's pretty much it. That's one to post this to. Put it for one more site. Her dumb ass. You see, he was ready to harass me two times. He tried to come back over here. Because that's all she does, come over here to harass me. She done brought him pretty much each time. But his ass gonna be beat down just like her ass. Demonics. They'll be back stomping, jumping. And I have more videos to put up, brother. He came for that special delivery, you know what I mean? Because that's a trap building next door. You understand?